Welcome back. Now news from sports. Pankaj Advani is the new Asian Billiards champion. The 26-year-old Indian QS beat Thawat of Thailand in the final 6-3. Pankaj felt he was more polished in the finals after the cliffhanger of a semi-final matchup with Prudent on Saturday. The 7-time world champion made it look too easy as he creamed his way to the finish. A total of 7 nations participated in the week-long billiards championship at Club Gaspardes in Miramar.
It was a modern-day spectacle of a match on Saturday which took a little bit of the sheen of the finale on Sunday. Nevertheless, Pankaj won the first frame, but soon Thawat showed just why he's such a feared opponent, winning the next 2 frames. But Pankaj seared his way, winning the next 2 frames after that, and the 7-time world champion pulled into overdrive, en route bagging the Asian Billiards title. Thawat did make a brief comeback, but Pankaj was too good on the day. Here are a few highlights of the match.
Wonderful. I mean, this is my first major title in Goa, and I think the organizers have put on a great show. Great feeling to win for India and keep up the tricolor.
What about today's match? In contrast to yesterday's match, it was a real breathtaking crackerjack yesterday. This one, what would you say, relatively easier, or you were much more polished for today?
Well, I think I was a little more polished today because yesterday was a very high drama and very intense match. But I knew I had to shift gears when I was 2-1 down today. And I think, you know, that's what I've been able to do this tournament. Whenever I've been down, I've just been able to shift gears and take it to the next level. So I'm really glad that, you know, that has happened for me in this event. And it'll always obviously give me a lot of confidence in the future.
You expected this match to go this way, or you thought it would be like yesterday's match on the tougher lines, or you thought it would be a little easier, or you just played that well today?
Well, actually, at 2-1 down, you know, every day is different, and sometimes you start off well, sometimes you start off slowly, and today was one of those days where I really started slow. So, I didn't keep any score in mind, really. I know Thawat is a good player, and he's beaten some really top players in this tournament. So, but you know, once I got a couple of 100 breaks and I went up 3-2, then I think I got a little more confident. I mean, yeah, Mr. Kunsa Kothari is our chief coach. He's also our ONGC coach. It's wonderful working with him because there's so much to learn, and you know, I had a couple of tournaments which didn't go my way in the last 2 months, so really glad to have worked with him, and you know, obviously his contribution has been immense.
And where does Pankaj go from here? Any tournaments lined up in sight now with this confidence that you can participate in and probably looking at winning?
I've never looked at winning really at the start of a tournament. So the next one is the Asian Snooker Championship in 10 days time. I need a couple of days off to digest this and celebrate before I go for that.
Meanwhile, in the Under-21 Asian Snooker Finals, Hossein Wafai Ayuri of Iran cruised to victory over Anda Zhang by 6-2. Hossein was looking unstoppable and took a 5-0 lead within no time. Anda then won a couple of frames to suggest that a fight back was on. However, the Chinese could not maintain the momentum, and Hossein bounced back to win the 8th frame, and with it, the best of 11 encounter by 6-2. Our sports editor Neeraj Prabhu with sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Prajot Pednekar from Miramar.
Log on to www.prudentmedia.in if you have missed our bulletin. You can also follow us on Twitter by following us at Prudent Goa to get the latest news as and when they happen. Meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. This week comes to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media. Goodbye.